I'm glad that they have an amazing day that everybody likes to celebrate. You know, I've been seeing a lot of people under my comments that they be calling me Mexican and stuff like that. I guess because I speak Spanish. Which I find that... Can y'all hear me? A lot of people be on my Instagram under my comments calling me Mexican and stuff. I guess because I speak Spanish. Which I find that very ignorant. Because it's like, not everybody that speaks Spanish is Mexican. I'm half Dominican. And me and Mexicans, we have... Well, Dominicans and Mexicans, we have different cultures. We actually speak Spanish a little bit differently. And we have different cultures on the way we eat, on our music. But even if I was Mexican, I wouldn't even give a fuck. Mexican niggas be lit as fuck. They got good food. A lot of you motherfuckers be thinking y'all gangster. Mexicans is really gangsters. Like, them cartel is nothing to be fucking played with. Them niggas be chopping off your head, chopping off your fingers. And I honestly feel like Mexicans get discredited so badly. Like, me, I'm from the Bronx. And I wasn't really raised with Mexicans like that. I was raised with a lot of Puerto Ricans, Dominicans, Caribbean people. And I don't even have a Mexican friend. Like, I don't really know a lot of Mexicans like that. But I don't like how Americans discredit Mexicans, especially, you know, them racist rednecks and our president. Because one thing I could say about those people are they are very hardworking. I remember when I used to go to high school, when I used to go to Lehman, I used to see Mexican men, about 20, 30 of them. It could have been snowing, raining, hot as fuck, and they was waiting for a truck to pick them up to do constructions. Every single time you go to a construction site, it's Mexican people working their ass off, and I feel like they don't get the respect that they deserve. And you know, when I be looking at Telemundo with my grandparents and shit like that, I be seeing how a lot of them be affected with these new laws, this new immigration laws that's been going on, and they just be feeling like they so disrespected because they be in fields, working in farms, working, and it's like it's a big slap in the face because they be doing so much hard work. And for what? To have the risk to be getting deported? I feel like people don't really stand up for these people. And it's just like, again, I don't really know much about the cultures and stuff like that because I'm not it. But I just feel like they be getting so disrespected. And I really don't like that. Like, that shit really be hurting my heart. Every single time I be hearing about this wall and it's just like, yo, I feel like that shit is not fair because these niggas be working out here. Your ass off.
Now, I like dollars, I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining, I like...